Me again, Thomas, and today I want to show you how my Lego house MOC. So it's my mock house building. It's a bungalow. It looks pretty cool. Oh, that back there is the Lego City Set 60204. I have the review of that on my channel. So click in this channel on this channel. This is the before video of this one, okay? So yeah, let's show you how to just some ideas and what it is. So first, at the door, you can you need one of these, those. I clicked a lot of bases together to make it. Got a little bench here, a little light here, and a little light up there. We got a window, nice integrated in there, yeah. And we got a little garage back here. We'll first look in the house. We got a door here. Inside, we have got a little present, which I just keep in there. We have a it's all one of these a wardrobe. We have a TV right here, TV, nice, with the remote for it, on sitting on the nicest little couch, which is basically easily made. The windows, you can have a lot of light in it. Shines a lot. What else do we have? We have little lamps on this nice little easy to build stand. We have beds, typical easy beds. We have two of them. And we have the door that leads to the garage. Well, we'll see that in a bit. Okay. Close the put the roof on. Okay, let's move on to the garage. Lift this up. Easy handling door. We have a little lock there, so it stops, so it doesn't go inside and you can't take it out. And inside, you can fit this. Okay? So, yeah, this is really cool. It's awesome. It's big. It's a big car, so you can fit. So, and there's even, like, more space in there, so you can really, like, fit a bicycle or something back here in front. And, yeah, that was it for today's mock review. See you guys next time. Bye.